Hey everybody, just thought I'd do a quick video, cause I'm kinda pissed right now. See, I got these, topfin betta plant bulb thingies, you know? I got them over a month ago. They have not grown. I have since moved them into my 1 gallon, which is also my, sorry, the lighting's really bad over there. It's also my nursery. And they don't grow. The betta bulbs do not grow. Alright, I took one out. It literally smelled like shit.